I'm living in a system that imprisons innocence, indoctrinates. Influence the little kids, brainwash, change lot. It's a British thing. Influence them up with GMO ingredients and sexual images. Raise them all as idiots and make them hate on immigrants. Middle generation violent and venomous. Rid of this wickedness, in other spirit, missing in it. Villages, we will not stay complacent or listen to these hypocrites. Keep it militant, don't make them draw you into it. The judgment is imminent. I see the signs of the time and it's no coincidence. Just one hold the faith, remain diligent. Hail the king, be bold and brave and look within.
I said there's blocks burning brothers and bombs burning babies. The clock ticks down and the whole world crazy. I said there's blocks burning brothers, bombs burning babies. The clock ticks down and the whole world crazy. I said there's brothers run the world burning the blocks, taking shots from the cops, ain't nothing for the cops. While I sit, got to bleed and watch TV, water, food, the fucking lot. Sometimes I hate what I've got because what they not. They work like horses but they talk not trot. Without resources that they ought to have, they did not ought to be brown, black or working class. Where the workers for that got a pen in the trap, so they trap best friends with a gap, shouting brap brap brap. While they clap they laugh, better check that money, it'll run straight past. 2 chains, nah, they don't get gas. That's, give the money straight back. Who found that diamond? Who sold it? Is that the energy from Africa? Independence doesn't mean they don't own it. Stable government overthrow it, some oil steal but don't show it. They brought fish and fuck their fish. Oil fields in Nigeria, fuck their kids. As long as they're not American or British. Shit is ridiculous. I'm here to say that life is precious. What makes a British elite is fictitious. Let's focus on making moves, not making swishes. Dipping brothers, hell of a I stand with my people, cause in my position I can help those in poor conditions. But you have to want to change. Fuck fame, playing games. They won't give you a penny, but give a million to James, William and Harry. Did you see that dress? What clad in? The distraction is apparent.